really fucked that thing all over if I really wanted to. Just delete all the super files, but I'm not that guy.